Hello childrens, welcome to Smart Start Learning Live. Today we will learn time part 2. Before that, we request to watch our time part 1 video for better understanding. Our today's objective is use of AM and PM correctly. Your mother wake up 5 o'clock in morning. You go out to play at 5 o'clock in evening. It means clock strikes twice 5 in a day, once in the morning and once in the evening. This is true of every hour in the clock from 1 to 12. It is so because there are 24 hours in a day. As you know, there are 24 hours in one day. Those 24 hours are divided into two parts. Each part is 12 hours long. These parts are called AM and PM. The first part of the day goes from midnight to noon. It is the morning. We call the time between midnight to noon is AM. AM, that is antimeridian, comes from Latin phrase that means before noon. The second part of the day goes from noon to midnight. It is the afternoon and evening. We call the time between noon and midnight is PM. PM, that is post meridian, comes from a Latin phrase that means after midday. Hence, 12 hour in the first of the day goes from midnight to noon plus 12 hours in the second part of the day goes from noon to midnight. So, the total hours in a day become 24 hours. 24 hours period divided into 2 12 hour period. Hence, 24 hours equal to 1 day. As there are 24 hours in one day, first 12 hour period from midnight to noon, from 12 a.m. midnight to 12 p.m. noon, we use for time of this period as a.m. means antimeridian. The second 12 hours period from noon to midnight, from 12 p.m. noon to 12 p.m. midnight, we use p.m. for time of this period. P.m. means post meridian. Now, quick recap for AM and PM. Here is timeline for one day. As you see, 12 AM midnight to 12 noon is first half day. That is first 12 hour before noon of the day. We use AM for this 12 hour time period. In this first half is dark and then next half is light. Then in next half period from 12 noon to 12 midnight we use PM, that is afternoon period. In this first half is light and then next half is dark. Now 12 hour in first part of day goes from midnight to noon plus 12 hours in second part of day goes from noon to midnight. Total hours in a day become 24 hour. That is 24 hour equal to one day. Let's do some exercise. Now read following statement and guess, is it morning, afternoon, evening or night? First, Tom and Jerry started at 1:30 p.m. 1:30 p.m. that means time after 12 noon, that is second half part of day, that is afternoon. Second, the dance class started at 6 p.m. 6 p.m. that means time between 12 noon to 12 midnight, that is, and it is after 5 p.m. Hence, it is evening. Third, the maths period started at 11:30 a.m. 11:30 a.m. that means time between 12 midnight to 12 noon, that is time before noon, that is nothing but the morning. Now fourth is, Mary went to bed at 9:30 p.m. 9:30 p.m. that is again time in second part of day but before 12 midnight, so it is night. Read the following sentences and guess, is it AM or PM? First, 6 in the morning. That means time between 12 midnight to 12 noon. That is first half part of the day. So we read it as 6 AM. 2 in the afternoon. That means time between 12 noon to 12 midnight, that is second half period of day. So we read it as 2 p.m. 7:15 in the morning. That means time between 12 midnight to 12 noon. That is first half part of day. So we read it as 7:15 a.m. 8:20 in the night is time between 12 noon to 12 midnight. That is second half period of day. So we read it as 8:20 p.m. 2:30 in the night is time between 12 midnight to 12 noon. That is first half part of day. So we read it as 2:30 a.m. 5:05 in the evening is time between 12 noon to 12 midnight. That is second half period of day. So we read it as 5:05 p.m. For detailed study of time, must watch our all video related to time. Links are given in description box. Time part 1 covered. Read the time and distinguish between past the hour and to the hour. Time part 2 covered AM and PM. Time part 3 covered 24-hour clock. Time part 4 covered addition and subtraction of two time. Time part 5 covered day, week, month and year. So keep watching video on Smart Start Learning Live and don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Good day, keep smiling and take care.